Okay, we've got our first wash load. For this, we will be doing light soil. No, wait, how about regular soil? If tap cold water, one rinse, auto sensing, and we will be picking the delicate cycle. Now it's time to start this machine, but looks like I need to do some things fast in order to work. Now let's start. 3, 2, 1. This is our detergent cup. Now let's put the detergent back up. Now let's make this up. We'll keep going. We will come back when and the agitation is started. Oh my gosh. The filling is done already. And I actually changed the settings to deep water wash. On the wash cycle. And for the rinse, I'm actually going to switch it back to auto sensing. There. And you may notice that it stopped agitating and the light is still on. It means that it's currently
in the middle of a silk cycle. Okay, it is now draining the water. It's now trying to switch the transmission. There. The transmission switch was a success. Now the lid's about to lock. Thank you.
start to continue with the cycle any moment now. There. The lid has finally locked. Now, spinning to make sure it gets all of the soap out. It does it for the wash cycle of my washer, but for this washer, it does it for the rinse portion. Like the final rinse portion. Washer does the spinning action on main wash on some cycles, but this goes to all cycles on the Maytag washer for the final rinse.